You've decided to use high-resolution images. Great! Let's get you started on how to do it. Here's some advice for both paperbacks and Kindle. Your first step is to decide how large your images will appear. Will they be full size, half page, or quarter page? KDP has recommended guidelines to ensure the best reading experience. You can follow the link in this video's description to the KDP Image Recommendations Help document. For digital, even small images need to be larger than you think. Remember, readers will zoom and pan on your pictures. Next, look at where your images are coming from. Almost all pictures free on the internet are low resolution, so we don't recommend using those. Stock photography websites offer high resolution images, and most new digital cameras can be set to take photos in high resolution. Older photographs and paper materials can be scanned into high resolution. Just make sure your scanner settings are set to high resolution. If you are saving screenshots or capturing images from your computer monitor, remember that these will not create the high-quality images that you want in your book. The same with images captured from phones or other devices. Make sure you are saving them in the highest resolution possible. If you are using a computer program to create images, such as statistical software, you can make them in high resolution by saving from within the program settings. Don't just take a screenshot. Now that you know how to do it, here are a few things to remember. Images need to be created in high resolution. You can't fix a fuzzy image by adding more dots or pixels to it. Whether it's a camera or scanner, most modern devices offer high resolution settings. Make sure these are set to high resolution before using them. Quality takes longer. High resolution images require more storage space and download times. Don't reduce the image quality just to make them faster. If you are unsure if your picture is high resolution or not, you can always check by viewing the image details on your computer. That's it! Getting high resolution images can be a challenge, but the extra work will be appreciated by your readers.